就最大的，喏 ，4a square four three minus five square plus five plus one， 喏 ，five four three plus minus five square plus five minus one， 哎老嘛，对是 minus one 的发的，哎老，喏 ，four three minus five square。4 3 minus 8 square plus 5 minus 1 and our 2 minus 1 is the same. Yala D, 2 8 square minus 3 8 plus. Why are we? I see how to do it. No, so solution at the comma 3. 4 8 3 minus 5 square, 4 3 minus 8 square plus 5 minus 1. 2 8 minus 1 is the same. 2 8 square minus 3 8 plus 1 is the same.2 square minus 3 plus 1 we have to be square in square the power of 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 thed is equal to 0 and we have to solve the equation. So firstly, 4h power 3 minus 8h squared plus 5 minus 1 is divided by 2h minus 1. So the result will be there, 2h squared minus 3h plus 1. So then, therefore, the 2h minus 1 multiplied 2h squared minus 3h plus 1. So that we standardize the 2h squared minus 3h plus 1. So that we 2h minus 1.And h minus 1 multiplied with 2h minus 1. So therefore, a is equal to 1 or half. Hello, what does 0 run to me? So, the yellow p is 0 and the color is the comma 3. h minus 1 is 3. p is k. No, start going to the, that's when h minus 1 is 3. So, p is k, start going to the, so p is 0 and 1. So, the factor we will see there.If the pH is equal to 0, then h minus a is a factor of pH. And vice versa, if the h minus a is a factor of pH, then pH is equal to 0. Copy that. H plus 2 also a pH is equal to h multiplied h plus 6 multiplied h minus 1 minus k.So start with infinite, and that's when k is the most important. And then h plus 2 is start with infinite square, then p minus 2, 0 is the target. Then p minus 2 is minus 2 multiplied 4 multiplied minus 3 minus k, so 24 minus k is the same. P minus 2 is 0 and 1, so 24 minus k is 0 and 1, then k is 24 and 1. And now we have a polynomial, pH is 2h power 3 minus 6 square plus 2h plus 4, and that's a is my 3.如果肌肉呢，你到这里边呢，那个 B 你看肌肉骨呢，切线毛，切线没？哎呦，然后特别新的，新的是啥？那 B 柱来没？那 B 柱那开来没？所以，哦 ，B H 加 two H， 把我这里 minus three square plus two H plus four 起来嘞。哎呦 ，H 呢嘛 two 它的是 two 嘛 divide two 把我这里 minus six 嘛 divide two square plus two 嘛 divide two plus four 起来对。16 minus 24 plus 4 plus 4 so it's 0 and 1 now P2 is 0 and 1 now P2 is 0 and 1 so H minus 2 is P is here now better to get it here now P is better to get it 2A square power 3 minus 6 square plus 2H plus 4 H minus 2 is solid yeah it's solid that comes out yeah that is 2A square minus 2H plus minus 2 by yeah that go yeah that get it so we have to start solid consider the consider the polynomial pH is equal to 2H power 3 minus 6 square plus 2H plus 4. We have to show that the pH is equal to 0, P2 is equal to 0, and we have to show that pH is equal to 0. So therefore, firstly, we write down the equations of pH equation, 2H power 3 minus 6 square plus 2H plus 4. So in the play of the H, we substitute the 2. So therefore, the P2 is equal to 2 multiplied 2 power 3 minus 6 multiplied 2 square plus 2 multiplied 2 plus 4. So therefore, that will be the 16 minus 24 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 0.So since P2 is equal to 0, the H minus 2 is a factor of pH. So then, therefore, the original equation is that 2H power 3 minus 6 squared plus 2H plus 4 is divided by H minus 2. The result will be that 2H squared minus 2H minus 2. A 你那件是中间的差来的，是 B 你那件 0 有你那件的差来的，咱们 2 multiply 到 H minus 2 multiply H square minus h minus 1 equal to 0 and that's when h minus 2 is 0 and here is h square minus h minus ီတယ်ဒါတော့ဖြစ်ရဆိုရင် 8 ကျွမ်းလာလို့ဘို့ 8 square root minus 1 plus or minus square root of b square minus နော် so a square plus b plus c equal to 0 we compare so a square root minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4 is equal to 2 so therefore the a square root 1 plus or minus square root of 1 plus 4 multiply 1 multiply 1 divided by 2 so therefore the alpha is 1 plus or minus root 5 so therefore the when the b is equal to 0 a is equal to 2 or the a is equal to 1 minus root 5 by 2 or 1 plus root 5 by 2ဒါမို့အဲ့မှာဆိုတော့ pH ညာချင်း2မှဒီက h - 2ရဲ့ h square - h - 1ရဲ့အဲ့ဒါကဘာလဲ0နဲ့ညီတယ်ဒါကြောင့်အဲ့ဒါဆိုရင် h - 2က0နဲ့ညီတယ်ဆိုတော့ h square - h - 1က0နဲ့ညီတယ်ဒါပေမဲ့ h ညာချင်း2ရမယ်ဒါတော့ခါ h square - h - 1ညာရင်0ကို a a square + b a + c နဲ့တန်းရှင်လိုက်တဲ့ဆိုရင် a ရဆိုရင်1နဲ့ညီတယ်ဒီရတော့ -1 နဲ့ညီတဲ့ c ရ -1 နဲ့ညီတယ်အဲ့ဒါကို h ညာချင်း -3 + or - square root of b square - 4 is equal to 2 မှာသားထည့်လိုက်တယ်ဆိုရင် h is equal to 1 + or - square root of 1 multiply 4 multiply 1 multiply 1 divide by 2 ဆိုရင် 1 + or - 2 divide by 2ရတယ်ဒါကြောင့်မို့ ph က0ဖြစ်တယ်ဆိုရင် h ညာချင်း2နောက်တစ်ခါ 1 - 2 divide by 2နဲ့ 1 + or - 2 divide by 2ကိုရရှိမှာဖြစ်တယ
်ဒါအခုတင်ပြခဲ့တာတွေကတော့စာခွဲခင်းဒီ program တွေเนาะစာရင်းဒီရမ်းလည်းအကြောင်းတင်ပြခဲ့တာပြည်တယ် now I have explain you about the feather theorem and the remainder theorem so based on the those are video you need to follow steady the power slide